Do you ever find you're searching for the same thing in Gmail? Maybe it's a search for all your unread messages or for a project with a certain label. Well, there's a useful Gmail lab feature you can enter called Quick Links that can save you some time and effort. With Quick Links enabled, you can save a link to any search or any bookmarkable URL in Gmail. Let me show you some examples. First, make sure the lab is enabled by going to Gmail Settings, and then Labs. If the Labs feature doesn't appear for you in Google Apps, talk to your site administrators. Maybe they can help. If you do have Labs, search for Quick Links, then click Enable, and save your changes. Now, when you return to your inbox, you'll see a section added to the bottom left-hand side of Gmail with a link to add a Quick Link. If you click the link, a box opens up and it prompts you to name the current view and save it. Right now, our current view is in the inbox, which probably isn't the most useful view to use as a quick link, so let's cancel this and type in a search. For this example, let's search for all the messages that are unread from my boss. I'll use the search operator is, then a colon, then type unread. And to find all the messages from my boss, I'll type from, then a colon, and my boss's email. Now when we click Search Mail, we get all the messages that are unread from my boss. But this is kind of a long search to put in each time, so let's save it as a quick link. I'll just come back down to the Quick Link box, click the link, and give this search a more readable name than this. How about just Unread Boss? Now, after I click OK, this link appears in the Quick Link box. So let's test this out. I'll go back to my inbox to clear the search, and then click the link. See? I get the same search. And if I decide I don't need the quick link anymore, I can click the X here to remove it. So quick links work great with searches, but what else can I set as a quick link? Well, it works with setting pages too. So for example, say you're often tweaking your chat settings. You can go to your settings, then chat, and then click Add Quick Link. I'll just change the name of this link to Chat Settings and click OK. Now it takes only one click instead of a couple to change my settings. So go play around with Quick Links. There are all sorts of neat things you can do with saved searches and other links in Gmail.